So the scariest thing about this is I'm walking around in the sand with my camera. God, this is a workout. Okay, I got my breath.
Yeah, the person with asthma is doing better.
Oh, you got jokes.
I'm hilarious.
Let's just hope I don't get a hook into me, because apparently they have history of hooking other people.
You have to tell everything you know.
Here's the thing, it's not about who catches the bigger fish. It's all about how many fish you catch.
What about who catches the bigger fish?
That's a good thing. You know, it's nice to get the biggest fish, but that's not everything about fishing. That doesn't make you a pro.
This is not
tournament fishing. This is recreational fishing. Yes, this is.
No.
We catch to survive.
He's gonna feed you. And
with all
survive,
these fish,
yeah.
Exactly.
I know, but we get a lot, and we have
so
to throw them away.
He's
no,
caught
we don't.
Fish for a whole week. You've caught fish for like a day and a half. That's what he's trying to say.
Exactly.
Sure.
Thing is, babe, you've only been out how many times? Like 4? And yeah, you catch the biggest fish every time, but that doesn't make you a pro. That doesn't tell you anything about fish patterns or weather or
you know
groupings
that?
Or time schedules
you know
or anything.
That?
Yeah, of course I do.
We'll see today.
Is this going to be us with fishing? I have a feeling this is going to be us. She's going to be schooling me about fishing. I'm going to catch a fish so big, you wouldn't be able to reel it in. That's how big it's going to be.
Here's my proposition for
you. Here, you
I think
I'm doing one.
No, don't do fancy.
Okay, I guess
it's. Just do a simple one.
I got it. I'll do a simple
one. Yes,
one. Okay, I got it. I know how to do the braid.
Oh,
okay.
What's this that hits? Your hits, sharks.
And the fact that you know how to do a braid so well.
I know, huh?
He's been trained.
Sorry, ladies, I'm taken.
Hey, guys. I'm about to be on this thing. Oh wait, you're there.
Yeah,
I'm about to get thrown on here and blah. I'm just kidding. I don't know anything about tubing, but we'll see how it goes.
A blast.
So she says, I think she's just ready to throw me off this tube.
Oh.
He's excited about it too. Should be fun, guys. We'll see how this goes.
Oh.
We're getting closer and closer, guys.
Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm
excited?
Ready. We're about to get dropped in the water. I'm about to be super dramatic and be like...
Oh my word.
Is that what it feels like?
No. It doesn't feel like that.
No?
Enjoy the
This
experience.
Is me taking my Canon EOS R into a lake.
All right, ladies and gents, here we go. There's a reason they call me Captain Morgan.
Oh my word.
And it's not for the rum.
All right, Captain. Take us out.
Well, let's do it.
How to feel about this tubing situation.
It's gonna be great. It's gonna be so much fun. You're gonna love it.
So who's going first? And now we're back to getting our feet rinsed.
Yes.
So the boat was pretty fun. What is it called? I wiped out. How'd I do for the first time?
You did great.
Coming from him, he's an expert.
Oh.
He literally stands up on the little tube thing. I don't know how he does it.
Experience, practice.
Years of hard work and practice, apparently, yeah.
You know, foot steering, all these type of advanced
techniques.
You have to use your feet. Yeah, there's advanced techniques that just take years of practice to learn. But he did great for a first time.
And then I wiped out. That was good.
And you guys are about to get that on the grill.
I could get used to this, babe.
Hey guys, I need a net.
Okay. Hang on here. Let me play this
one. Oh my gosh, guys, look at that.
Okay, now get us out there. Get us out there in the middle.
They're all through here. I'm gonna turn us. Just watch your feet.
Do they bite?
No, he might fin you. But you should be okay.
On a serious note though, you're gonna hate me. Cause you know that massive fish you caught? Like, the camera got full at the very last moment before your dad pulled it in. So I didn't catch it on camera. It was a nice fish, though. So this is going to be pretty much the end of the vlog, because tomorrow we're probably going to go back out to the lake. But yeah, it's just going to be her and I time. Not
her
like
and
that.
I time, okay.
Not like that, just no camera involved.
This is news to me.
Good news, I hope. Okay, anyways. Yeah.
Please don't
thanks
put
for.
That in your I'm not.
Thanks for, I am going to put this in there.
Please
thanks
don't.
For joining us. I hope you sat through the 5 to 10 minute long video I made. I don't know how long it's going to be. And I'm still mad that I didn't catch that big
I'm
fish
upset
on camera.
That you didn't catch it on
it was
camera.
So nice.
My nice one. Can I catch it? Yeah. Let me get this. The card's full.
The card was full. Like as soon as your dad was going to lift it into the boat.
Mm-hmm.
But yeah,
convenient.
Anyways. Convenient.
Convenient.
All right, guys.
Bye.